wondered what it would be like to face off against another assassin? Same starting point, same starting time, same starting targets. In Ghost Mode, the first player with 5 eliminations is the winner. Targets are randomly selected every time, so no duel will be the same. Since you start off with no equipment, you'll need to improvise. Find ghost crates and grab disguises as you go. If your opponent scores a kill, you'll have limited time to react. Will you risk blowing your cover? Be careful. A spotted kill does not count. In Ghost Mode, you exist in separate realities, so a messy, chaotic approach on your end does not affect your opponent. Quite the contrary. While you're busy cleaning up or running for your life, your opponent is free to advance like a ghost. Be cunning, be creative, be ruthless. Good luck.
Darling, I'm so hungry.
Oh, suits you,
have
sir.
Have you seen those beautiful patties back there? And Mr. Wilson just keeps standing behind the grill, even though there's clearly no more gas on him.
I know, it's weird. Why doesn't he go grab a new canister?
You are way too close to me, and you're really freaking me out.
Can you just leave me? Three times already.
body is not real unless they every
But he gets, well, he doesn't appreciate it the same way I do.
Well, Richard and I have similar interests, so it's really not that hard to get to go wrong with my thesis. Although, I have to say, it's been challenging to find a good place for my old microfilm viewer. Right now, it's been collected out of the attic.
Now that there...
Bingo.
Darling, I'm so hungry. Have you seen those beautiful patty back there? And Mr. Wilson.
I'm really impressed by all the wonderful things you have here. I wish my husband would let me have that much art inside the house. But he gets, well, he doesn't appreciate it the same way I do.
Well, Richard and I have similar interests, so it's really not that hard to get along.
Some burgers and get Susan to the turkey. Dios mío.
Hey, I'm Ryan.
We really would have missed you.
You know, you don't really like any
housewife.
Huh? Thank you for letting me know.
Yeah, okay. There's nothing that exciting about
you. Take care.
Probably best to leave it at that before I put you to sleep.
Fine. But secrets don't stay secret long in places like this. I'm sure you don't need me to tell you that.
Looking very dapper, senor.
Thanks so much for coming. It's so good to see you.
I know it's none of my business, but what's the story with you, Susan? I'm having a real... Yes,
educated. It's very kind of you to ask. I'm not going to hold you to faded interest in such a dry topic, though. Especially not on such a lovely Saturday.
Well, you got my vote.
I wasn't up for any more excitement today.
Hey,
looking for any work in the area?
My sister's office has an opening, but I guess you might already have some lined up.
Now, why would you
want
to spoil such a beautiful day with such a dull topic? We'll talk about it over
tea sometime. Amen.
I'll look into it.
Hey!
Can't be
happy. Get your head out of your ass double quick. Okay? I need help. Have a security breach. Get out of our way, okay?
Okay, but you're saying that I should... Okay.
Hey, Mr. Big Guy. Why are you doing this?
Man, yeah, I'm here now. It's all clear. Over.
Oh! Come in, command! I found a body!
Oh, God.
I hope it's not dead. But it is. I know it.
Security breach! I need you to move now!
Come in, command. Gardens...
Zulu, over. There's some loose cannon disturbing public order. Come on, come in, you copy? Yeah, I'm here now. No, nothing. It's quiet here, over. Roger that, moving to that location, now.
Gentlemen, stay vigilant. Danger is not over. I don't believe you have clearance to this area.
That's it. Stop. Right, right out of the way from there.
Copy that.
He's right there. Now go meet him.
Such a fool! How could you forget the gas?
All you had to do was...
Hi. Whatever.
Susan to the turkey. I will show you.
Looking good, man. Looking good.
Oh, God, can you smell that? I got bees.
Bagging and tagging.
Hey, what the hell?
Elections. Hey,
I swear I have a license for it. I don't bring it here. Oh, yes, the cops see my property. I need it to get rid of an aggressively invasive mole in this poor old man's backyard.
Calm down, demolition man. Unless it's a flesh-eating mutant mole, you don't need explosives. We're gonna keep them safe on our property.
Dump the hole, and then you blow up the tunnel system so it collapses. Look it up on YouTube.
Sir, the American police force was used to be
Anyone! I need some help!
Whoa. Thank you!
Command!
that was.
Roger, man. Nothing tangible yet. Still looking. Yes, the situation is under control.
Okay, whatever.
Why are you here?